Credence Houseboat, moored at Manham in South Australia, currently for sale. The houseboat is 20 metres long by 8.5 metres wide. The houseboat was slipped last year, any necessary maintenance done. Everything possible to reduce maintenance has been done. The decking is composite decking. Roll down shades at the front and both sides for those warmer days, keep the sun off the windows. Come with me, we'll go for a quick look inside. Kitchen and front lounge. Expanding table. It's walk in, walk out as it is with all that gear and furniture. Gas heaters. Split air conditioner for the front room. Bluetooth music. Pipe through to the front, inside and the rear. Come for a walk down the passage. Nice wide passage so you don't have to worry about passing someone. Five bedrooms and a sixth room that can be used, rear lounge that can be used. All the bedrooms have single beds that can be hooked together to make queen size beds. Laundry cupboard. First bathroom. Set up for wheelchair access. Powder room. Second bathroom. Second shower. Each room has evaporative air conditioner that gets piped right through the houseboat. That's the fifth room. Rear lounge. Pull out wall if you want to make it into that bedroom number six. Nice big swim deck area. Nice large rear deck, plenty of shade. Gas hot water system. Have a quick look upstairs. plenty of shade for rain protection and sun protection. New carpet. That's it, Credence. If you're interested, give me a call. My name's Randy. Phone 0407 971 245. That's 0407 971 245. Thank you for having a look. Bye-bye.